वेलकम टू माई चैनल. गुड मॉर्निंग वन एंड ऑल. हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर फाइन. टेक केयर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट प्रीपोजिशंस, यूज ऑफ प्रीपोजिशंस. ओके, दैट इज प्रीपोजिशन ऑफ टाइम. एक्चुअली प्री पोजिशन, वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ प्री पोजिशन? प्री मीन्स बिफोर, पोजिशन मीन्स प्लेसमेंट. ओके, प्री मीन्स बिफोर, पोजिशन मीन्स प्लेसमेंट. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट preposition of on, how it is used. Preposition of on. Actually, when we talk about the preposition of time of on, it is used for a specific time period. It is used for days, dates, okay, an actual time period, okay. And here let us see what are the uses of and how we use this on when we come to preposition of time. How it is used when it is used of preposition of time. Okay, it is used to indicate days, dates, specific day. Okay, days, it is used to show the specific days, dates, specific day. Okay, how it is used, let me show through the examples. They came on Friday. They came on Friday. See, on plus day, Friday, a specific day. On plus, here it shows on plus a specific day. Okay? Friday is a specific day. So, on. Next is, he was born on 12th January. This is date. On plus date plus month. See, on plus particular day. Particular date. So, before the date, before the day, we use on. Understand? Before the day, before the date, we use. And next is, he was born on 12th January. Next is, we celebrate Women's Day on 8th March. See, we celebrate Women's Day on 8th March. See, on plus date, then month. Okay? Before day, before particular date, we use on. And next is, they don't work on Sunday. See, on plus particular day, on plus particular, as it is particular day, as it is particular day. This is date, it is particular day, so we use on. Okay, they don't work on Sunday. Next is, we had a party on Friday night. See, on plus day, part of the day. See, on plus day plus part of the day. On plus day plus night, part of the day. On Friday night. Understand? On Friday night, on Friday noon, on Friday afternoon, on Friday morning, like that. This is a part of the day. So, next is, my uncle gave me a gift. Okay, my uncle gave me a gift. When? On my birthday. Birthday is a specific day. This is a specific day. As it is a specific day, we use on my birthday. Okay, next is, it is used for flat surface. This shows the preposition of time. How to use on? Preposition of time, for time. And now, next is, it is used for flat surface. Flat surface. How it is used? Let us see. The book is on the table. On the table. As it is a flat, as it has flat surface, we use on the table, on the bench, on the cot. Okay, on the terrace, like that way. The paper is on my desk. Flat surface. All the flat surfaces takes on. Okay, all the flat surfaces takes on. Okay, now next is, it is used to show the means of transport. See, it is used to show the means of transport. Let us see how it is used. He came to school on foot. See, on foot. Actually, we say, if it is in the other way, we can write, he came to school by bus, by train, by bicycle, by car, by rickshaw, or whatever it may be. Or we can use by there. But we can't use by walk. Only we have to use on foot. By bus, by rickshaw, by bicycle, by car, by train, by plane. But not by walk. We use on foot. Okay? We use on foot. Next, this shows the transport. Okay? This shows the transport. Means of transport. Means of transport. Next is, I went to market on my bike. See, on plus transport, my bike. Bike also shows the, it indicates the transport, isn't it? Next is, the boy is riding on horseback. See, on horseback. So this is also the means of transport. How he is going? Here he is going on foot. Next he is going on bike. Next he is going on, he is riding on horseback. This is also a kind of transport, okay? To show that means of transport also, we use on, okay? Now next is, by means of something, using something. By means of something, using something. To do something by using something. For example, here he see this girl. She is doing something by using something. How? Geeta played a tune. See, she played a tune. This is something. She played a tune. How? On her guitar. See, on her guitar. By using guitar, she played a tune. Okay? Geeta played a tune on her guitar. So, on her guitar. This is something used by this girl. I spoke to him. How? How? On the phone. See, we use on here. Okay? Using something. Here using something. I spoke to him. How? Here Geeta played a tune. How? On her guitar. And here I spoke to him. How? On the phone. See, on the phone. So we use on here. We use the preposition on here to show some, by using something. He is working something on computer. He is working. Where? How? He is working on computer. He is working or he is doing something on computer. So this is on computer. So this is using something. Okay. Next is, it is also used to indicate the state of something. It is used to indicate the state of something. Something happening. Something going on. How? The hut is on fire. See. The hut is on fire. The shop is on fire. The building is on fire. Like that way. The hut is on. The hut is on fire. On something. Everything in this supermarket is on sale. See. Everything in this supermarket is on sale. Is on sale. Not only in supermarket. Everything in this big bazaar is on sale. Okay. Everything in this Chennai shopping mall is on sale. Like that way. This shows the state of something. Indicate the state of something. Understand? Here, when we use on, it shows the time. Just as day, dates and specific day. Next is, we use it for the flat surface. Next, we use it for the means of transport. And next also it is used to do something by using something. And next also it is used to indicate the state of something. Understand? Hope you understand. And please concentrate on the topic. Learn more and more. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe. Keep smiling.